tell me, how did you get started in Trivium?
Well, I picked up guitar when I was about 11, just because it was the cool thing to do, I guess, to impress chicks or whatever it was, whatever my motivation was. So I started, I was really bad. I would listen to crappy music, so I played crappy. Then I got into Metallica when I was 12. Got really good and determined to be in a band, tried out for Trivium at 13, I believe. Joined the band then, have been playing shows with Trivium ever since.